Now we welcome the team third years. Please, the screen is yours.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Go ahead, please.
Good afternoon to everyone.
Please introduce yourself and then go ahead.
Good afternoon to everyone. This is Venkateshwar from third year. We are came with a new presentation on meadow musty milk powder. Sir, our team. Vaishnavi, Asanta and Mani.
Yes. Yeah.
Our main motto, live stronger, make the world stranger. Yes.
Wow.
Our drink company is meadow musty milk powder.
Wow.
The main reason to take this milk powder's topic is packed with important nutrients like calcium, phosphorus. It's an excellent source of protein. Drinking milk and dairy products may prevent bone fractures and even help you maintain a healthy weight. So we take this topic, sir.
Yes, sure.
There are two statements, that vision statement and mission statement. Vision statement, the world without calcium deficient. And to provide outstanding quality of the product.
Mission
statement, we are here about to make your life stronger. The next slide will be continued by Vasanta, sir.
Thank you
for this opportunity. And sorry, sir, due to some network fluctuations, I'm unable to
see the slide.
Sir?
You are able to see the slide. You made a good presentation, Venkateshwar. Good job, Dan. Thank you.
The next slide will be continued by Vasanta, sir.
Fantastic. Thank you.
A very good afternoon to one and all. Myself, Vasanta from third year. Today, we came up with a new activity on food processing industry. I once again welcome to our presentation. I would like to add something what Venkateshwar said. We all know that milk is essential and basic requirement of all living beings. Even when our mother gave birth to us, we first tasted the milk, which is composed of nutrients, vitamins, which we all require. So we came up with a great enterprise named Meadow's Musty Milk Powders. We know there were many milk products like buttermilk, cheese, curd. We innovatively thought, why not to make milk powder? And this is the result of our enterprise. And coming to the products, every human requires special in their diet. Some requires fat, some requires doesn't fat. So we require to add something in our enterprise like different milk powders, whole milk powder, skimmed milk powder means no fat, and fat-filled milk powder according to the requirements. So enterprise may be popular and everyone would like to make them as a diet. So next slide, please.
Sure.
And we came up with a business plan, sir. For starting enterprise, we require a plan. For that, as milk is a basic requirement, we require cows, sir. So we estimated to have 25 cows, each costing 50,000. So it is listed here. It becomes 12,50,000, and the cows must require fodder to give milk. And it costed 10,80,000 according to our estimation. And we require workers to feed the cows and also to run the machinery. So we estimated to have 20 workers, each paid with 50,000 salary, sir. And we require electricity to run our enterprise. It costs about 2 lakh rupees according to our estimation. And the technical machinery to make the milk into powder, we require 5,50,000 for the machinery. And to make our product whole worldwide popular, we want to make advertiser. So it requires nearly
10 lakhs,
sir. Yes, sir. And these are all the investments we made. And we also made a clear plan, sir. If we made our products released in the market, it might have gone to nearly 3 million rupees, sir. So by taking our all the investments, we may be profited by 2,083,20,000 rupees, sir. And for the first year, we plan like this, sir. By planning according to the customer needs and also improving according to their feedback, improving that product quality, we may also be profited in the next 5 years also, sir.
Sure.
And I would like to next slide, please, sir.
Sure.
And I would like to tell about the risk, sir. Every businessman have to consider all these risks to come up in his business, sir. First, about financial risks. Financial risk means he might have to plan to do something, sir. But at the time, there may be a financial mismanagement, like not arrangement of money. This must be taken full care, sir, because there might be loss of money, and also the product might not be a good quality, sir. And also team risk. Team risk means all the persons are of same mindset, sir. They might be they might support us at one time, might leave, sir. So we should take care of this, sir. And also the market risk. The market might not be stable all the time, sir. According to the market, our products should be sold, sir. They might be ups and downs. We should also take this into consideration. And also, the customer taste is the basic thing what we need, what to need to focus on, sir. According to the customer taste, we have to plan our product and modify it, sir. And also, the last point, sir, risk associated with product information, misrepresentation. If we not good at representing what are the mineral, what are the vitamins, and also how the product is made, there might be some loss to our company, and it might damage the expectations of the consumer, sir. So all we must take care to make a company a best, sir. The next will be continued by my friend, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Vasanta. Thank you very much. Phenomenal.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon to one and all. Myself, Vaishnavi from third year. I am going to tell about the benefits or gains from the business. First of all, we feel like independent. For every situation, we feel like an independent, and we get confidence about that. We can do everything like that. We get confidence, and also learning opportunities, and gives us self-satisfaction to live on our legs. And also communications with others, it improves our communication and foresight in the business. In every problem, in every situation, we have to observe what are the things which will happen afterwards. We have to think forward. And also creative freedom, it gives ideas about that. We will feel freedom and financial rewards also we will get. Next slide, sir.
Sure.
From this activity, we have learned that we should mainly concentrate on the goals, what we have to do, and commitment to the work and time management, and breaking the complex parts into steps, to dividing for each person and giving the importance to everyone's ideas. And time management, how to start. We learned that how to till now I don't know how to start up the business. From this activity, we have learned that how to start up a business and how to take responsibilities and also communication skills. Thank you for giving this opportunity. So thank you
very much. Thank you to team third year. That's a phenomenal presentation. Let's appreciate them. Let's give them a big round of applause. I want you people to put in your appreciation for the team there. Okay, great job. Thank you. So please, yes, great. That's breathtaking, astounding, incredible, prodigious, and staggering performance by Lakshmi, Vasanta, and Vaishnavi. Oh my God, Archana, what a vocabulary! You guys are simply awesome, phenomenal. I love that compliment, Archana. How nicely used. Praise them, that's phenomenal. See, I'm impressed. As a training facilitator, I love these presentations. See, I restricted you. I didn't give you freedom. I said third year, only food processing sector. Second year, only farm equipment sector. First year, home business. I restricted you. And within that restricted zone, that's given to you, the opportunity given to you, my God, you know, you people thought about it, you came up, and I love that, you know, I love that the naming of your companies, Meadow Masti Milk, Triple M, you know, Yam Yam products, Madhi Milk products, and you talking about promoters, you talking about NPK Enterprise, you talking about an innovative solution, and you talking about organic, the good thought process, serving the society, serving the planet, and then you would not believe, you know, it's all very creative milk powders. I don't know why you thought about it. Today morning, you wouldn't believe. I don't know, after all these years, I never knew that you were going to make a presentation. The race coincidence I'm just trying to, you know, express. This morning, I don't know, some of this idea of milk powder to my mind because, you know, the milk boy who was to deliver the milk, he didn't come. He gave a call saying that I'm not coming to deliver because Pune, where I'm presently there now, is under lockdown. And, you know, milk, of course, essential products is permitted. He delivered yesterday, but for some reason, today he didn't come. And we have the habit of drinking coffee in the morning. I was thinking if we had some a dab of a milk powder, maybe, you know, we could make our own coffee, even whenever, you know, the situation is like that. Fantastic. Thank you very much. And you gave a thought about the turnover, the first year, the setting up of the company. It takes time to break even. Initially, there may be even losses, and you know, you reach a stage where you start making profits, and then what is it? You get money, you get good name, you get rewards, you get freedom, you get, you know, confidence, and many cases that you suggested. At the same time, you also gave a thought that there are some risks involved. Business is not without risks. There will be risks, but if you know, if you're aware, if you're conscious of the risks, you can think about how to overcome those risks, how to minimize those risks, and how to find, you know, how to make the job more secure and profitable. Fantastic. Thank you so much. You are all awesome and phenomenal. I want everybody to appreciate and let's give a big round of applause for the team. I'm inspired.
Thank you for watching the video. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon there. Thank you.